वैशाली मैम, वेलकम यू इन एलकेमी ऑनलाइन ट्यूटोरियल्स क्लास 2 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 5 मल्टीप्लिकेशन। एज इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डन द मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ टू डिजिट विदाउट रीग्रुपिंग, राइट? नाउ दिस टाइम वी हैव स्टार्ट द न्यू टॉपिक व्हिच इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ टू डिजिट विद रीग्रुपिंग। नाउ हाउ टू डू विद रीग्रुपिंग, विद रीग्रुपिंग मींस व्हाट? There is a carry over in the sum of multiplication. So let's open your course book. In your course book, page number 72, there is a topic multiplication with regrouping. Example number 6, multiply 38 by 4. The first example 6 is multiply 38 by 4. So first of all, here is my question, which is 38 multiply by 4, example 6, right? So first of all, I will write 100 tens and ones, and I will put my number 38 multiply by 4, right? Now the first step, as always, we are starting from the tens place or ones place. I will start with the ones place. 4 multiply by 8. First you have to multiply these two numbers, right? So here you have to multiply 4 multiply by 8. 4 8s are, whether you can do 4 8s are or 8 4s are, the answer 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are 24, and 8 4s are 32. So what I will do, as the number came 32, so forward number up, backward number down, right? Now you have to multiply with this number, 4 3s are, which is 12, and this carry over you have to plus. 12 plus 3, 12 in my mind, 3 on my fingers, after 12, 13, 14 and 15. So my answer is 152. So after example number 6, let's move to 7. Find the product of 24 and 6, which is we have to multiply 24 by 6. Now what is the product? Product is nothing but the answer of multiplication, the answer which we get from the multiplication. Now example 7, again I am writing 100 tens and ones, 24 multiply by 6, first we have to take this number, I will multiply from this, and second time I will multiply from this. 6 4s are 24. So forward number up, which is 2, backward number down, which is 4. 6 4s are 24. Forward up, backward down. Now 6 2s are, 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12. Right? So answer is 12. Don't forget to add this carryover. 6 plus 12 plus 2. 12 in my mind, 2 on my fingers. After 12, 13 and 14. So here is my answer is 144. So here we have seen the two examples of the course book. Now come, let's move to course book exercise. Now this is the exercise of course book, question number 7, which is on page number 73 in course book. There are 6 sums which we are going to do it now. So we will start from the ones place. 5 8s are, 8 5s are or 5 8s are, the answer will be 4040. So forward number up, backward number down, 8 5s are 40. Now 5 3s are, 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15. 15 in my mind, 4 on my fingers, after 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19. So my answer is 190 is my product, right? Now second sum, 9 first 9 twos are, then again 9 twos are. So 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18. Forward number up, backward number down. Don't write the whole number like 18 is the answer. So don't write the 18 as it is. You have to put forward number up, backward number down. Again 9 twos are 18. 18 plus 1 is 19. So the answer is 198. Now moving to the C sum. 6 5s are. First we will do. Then we will do 6 4s are. We have to multiply with both the numbers. 6 5s are 30. 3 up, 0 down. 6 4s are. Or you can do 4 6 also. The answer will be same. 6 4s are 24. 24 and 3 plus 3. 24, 25, 26 and 27. So here the answer is 270. Okay. Now this is very easy sum. 7 ones are 7. Okay. Here you can see. I have not carry over any number because the answer is in single digit, right? 7 ones are 7. Now 7 fours are. 7 fours are, the answer is 28. So this time no need to carry. No, don't write any carry number. Just write down 28. 7 fours are 28. So my answer is 287. Sum number E, 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16. Answer came in 2 digits, so we will carry over, carry them, right? Now 8 6s are, which is 48, right? 48 plus 1, 49. Yes, 49. So my answer is 496. Now the last sum we are moving. 6 4s are again 24. 6 3s are, 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18. And 18 plus 2. 18 in my mind, 2 on my fingers. After 18, 19 and 20. So the whole number you will write 204. So the product of this question is 204. So I hope from this video you will understood the concept. If for the better concept understanding, we will do the practice in the Zoom class also. Till then students, take care and have a nice day.